Was it this guy that just invades every game? I'm not sure. Guess we'll find out. There's some Blitzcrank players that, like, people have exposed in the past. They just invade every game. Fuck. I took Doran's shield. Wait, I took my Tahmkench runes, too. God damn it. I mean, at least I didn't. It's not a total waste, I guess. Burst velocity is not bad, but my kill pressure is way down without corrupting potion. I just took the wrong runes. It should still be fine, though. I'm missing out on biscuits. Time warp. Which is kind of unfortunate, my runes, because I'm pretty sure I can win this matchup. By playing aggressively. No, I take Aftershock into like ranged matchups where I can't use grass. I do have to remember that this is going to be a little different without my... without my time warp and every biscuits. Push this really fast. I'm just gonna have to play this slower than I usually play Sejuani. Cannot win wall that, homie. I think a bigger thing is actually I can run now without my right rune. Gonna buy Doran's ring. Now I might even just get a corrupting potion on my base. I didn't mean to start this. I just did it on autopilot. Buddy. Buddy. I would like to push this all the way, but I don't think I can. I'm trolling a little bit. Oh, a moon. Wait, he's... okay, that's so good for me, actually. He lost so much HP on that return. An ally has been slain. Oh, he dodged me. I don't know, he's kind of griefing it. huge. Please don't die in that. Come on, man. That was free. There's no reason ever for Lucian to die there. I have a bad habit of not using my wards. Sometimes. I even had that habit. I got called out for that in LCS. I wonder how he's gonna play now. No, yeah, you don't need to tell me. I know it's not good and I know why, but. It's a bad habit. We should dive his ass though. Oh, he got executed. Well, that was bad. Oh, I guess I'll do this. Actually. That was a shit dive, but he hit 6 on the wave, and then Windwall kind of fucks our dive pretty hard. Whoa, they don't even get them back. That's so bad. Damn. Bot lane. Looks pretty strong this patch. Well, Draven is going to be an enormous problem. And they have wind walls and lantern and all that to help him. So it's probably going to have to be up to him and his positioning. Unfortunately, Yasuo can just fuck around this whole game and still win. Oh, That's my Gromp and his Flash. Yeah, he's mad. I'd be mad if I was doing Gromp and then I just get yoinked by Sejuani W. And then I have to flash over the wall. It's just... Oh no. Does he live? He does live. He had to burn Flash. Oh my god. I don't know how much I like this. I think I should just leave. Yasuo took their jungler's blue. How can this guy... How can he justify that he might win this game as he gets solo killed by Sejuani twice and takes his jungler's blue while he's diving bot? If I'm this jungler, I'm fuming at this Yasuo. It's like, you're taking my camps. I'd really like it if Yasuo didn't win this game for the crimes he's committed. I need to go over this. I should have already been moving though. I'm late to this, but it looks like it's working out. Maybe I can even do a long con dive here. Long con dive did work out. Ooh. That guy is full HP. Turret plating will soon fall. Oh. The PA is too clean. Yasuo has had a lot of time to free farm this game while I've been roaming around. God damn it. That's not good. Ziggs getting fed is a very bad condition for us. Because our range is so low. Oh boy. Dead. I did get the wave already, so at least they can't get that much. Ziggs getting that shutdown is so bad. Your team has destroyed the turret. I think I have to buy anathemas to put it on Ziggs. Your turret has been destroyed. Can he just do this? He does have three people next to him.
We
Oh no, I'm dead. I'm dead. I killed myself trying to kill Thrash for no reason. Ziggs is getting massive. It depends on the top laner. Like, you can get away with it on stuff like Camille and Sejuani because you have a long range dash, right? My Q is a really long. As long as I'm not burning it for fun all the time on the wave, like, I'm going to have an escape route. So I don't have to bring Flash. It's not that Flash is bad, it's just that bringing Ignite adds an extra layer of pressure to your lane than Flash does. It's just at the risk of being, you know, you have to hold your abilities a little more. I can't get that guy, he's so fast. He's really far out. What the hell? They've got so many people up here. Nah. I don't even think they win this. Well, okay, maybe they do. Alright. That's okay. I'm not happy about that one, but that's okay, I guess. Nivea is really trolling. Oh wait, unless? Yes. What the fuck is he doing? Can't believe Yasuo gets to win this game.
You see these motherfuckers, they grinding out. Hey, motherfucker, these hoes grinding out. That is $700, bitch. They gonna get trip grinding, bitch.
Thank you, One Kinky Krug, for the prime. Appreciate that. We need to get this guy. Alright, that's important. Maybe we should just Nash. Honestly, we should just Nash and turn. Maybe we can even do it if they take too long. Just kill him and keep doing it. I think it's stars, actually. Finish it, guys. Finish it. Do I have friends with me? Did I have Ignite for that Vi? God damn it. Shut down. Alright, well, we do have a way back into this game now. Still hard. Nice. And his flash. We should just base. We have no ult on me anymore. We have no way to engage. I did get the Zig Splash with my QR, which is good. I've ult in 7, but I'm running him. I don't know if I like our Sej flash for that kill. Or I mean our Anivia flash. I'm as fuck. I need... Well, it wasn't that illegal because he's got U-moves and he's fast as fuck. I just didn't have enough mana for like to blow Qs and Ws and everything. Yasuo's at his power spike. Yeah, Draven's build is super, I want to die if he gets hit by anything. He's probably just going to run after that. What the hell? Nivea TP for this. He is in stun here. My Sunfire did so much damage there, holy shit. 3k. Actually no, I'm gonna go for my Abyssima. 9 times Yasuo. I don't like him staying for this turret. Even if he gets it, I would have rather based earlier, I think. Looks like he's not gonna, they're not gonna punish it. If they all run to Baron off seeing Lucian stay there, they can control vision. Yeah. This is so weird of us. I do have TP, though. They can't just do this. Oh, I'm probably dead. But maybe we can get it. Okay. Not bad. He huge? For real. Yasuo's only need two more deaths until he's 1v9. Burning my ult and everything for the first kill on Thresh is not, like, obviously he's not a priority target, but if you can get one out of the way for the upcoming Baron fight, then it's still worth it. It wasn't free, right? Like, I died too, but it gets... It forces them to either let Thresh die for free, and then I'm still up for the Baron fight, or they start the turn and turn on my ability usage. So it wasn't like something that I'd get for free, but it forces a decision to make, which is the more important thing. This guy's not trying. That looks like I grieved. Oh god. Looks like I am the griefer there. Oh. Oh! Well, me dying sucks. Because they need me for, like, extra... For chase down and engage. Not that... You know, it's still technically worked out, but I'm dying on our Baron timer, which is trash. We did get the Yasuo GA, which is really nice. And I think he flashed in that fight. Kraken Slayers. Draven, holy shit. It's an animal. Oh. No way, I can't reach. I can't reach. I'll get this. I guess these guys got this. Oh. My ult is coming up soon. We have no creeps. We can kind of turn, but Nivea's in him. Yasuo is actually strong, though. He's got almost all of his items. Because he's been farming pretty much all this game. I'm waiting to see if he splits more before I go down. Oh, I clipped him. God, he's got a Spectre Scout. Unironically, Yasuo is online, and he's kind of terrifying. I'm a little scared, not gonna lie. We should just take the soul here. Okay. I'll take those.